Hey friends, it's Mike, the Hi-Fi Insider. Today I'm going to give you guys my thoughts on the recently released Astell&Kern CA1000 carryable music player. If you haven't watched my unboxing video yet, I urge you guys to take a look there first. That way you can see the product up close and in high definition. You can also see what comes in the box and all the inputs and outputs that it has. First of all, I have to admit that I'm going to be a little bit biased towards all-in-one systems because I think that when a system is all integrated in one box, the designer of the system has total control of what goes in and what comes out. So he or she knows the final result of the system. The CA1000 is much larger than the typical DAP that you would put in your pocket from Astell&Kern or from other manufacturers, but it is still small enough to truly be carryable because it can fit inside most standard backpacks. The DMP-Z1 cannot. I think the CA1000 is perfect for anyone who is new to the audio hobby because it allows you to expand from it. You can start with it being a headphone system and then in the future you can integrate it into your home stereo system. Astell&Kern also made it very easy to install applications like Apple Music to the device and also upgrade the firmware as well over Wi-Fi. On Apple Music and Tidal, I was able to download my favorite albums for offline listening. The sound quality of the CA1000 is superb. Pairing it with my Diana V2 headphones, even in low gain, it was plenty loud. I didn't have a need to change to high gain at all. I really like the new AK House sound from their recent players. There is a lot of resolution and detail without any hint of brightness or harshness. Also, the CA1000 sound is very fast and snappy. I find myself bobbing my head and tapping my feet while listening to music. Another pairing that I like with the CA1000 is the Sony IER Z1R in-ear headphones. The synergy between the earphone and the AK House sound is just phenomenal. Although the CA1000 is not Astell&Kern's highest performance product, I think it is my favorite product that they've made to date, and I've tested many AK players. I love the fact that you can expand from the system and grow with the hobby. I think it is a wonderful system that can be enjoyed for many years to come, and I urge you guys to check it out. If you'd like to support the channel, please use my Amazon referral link in the description. Thanks for watching, and I'll see everyone in my next video.